I'm Lori Kirk, co-owner of Little Otter Swim School, and today we're doing our all-hands swim. Today at our all-hands meeting, this is an in-water portion of the training, and it's, of course, that ongoing continuous education. It is a Sunday afternoon, and our staff is here with smiles and engagement and ready to learn. We have teachers teaching each other, deck leaders teaching each other. And we're just trying to learn more about our immediate curriculum, spotting techniques, lesson plans, engaging the children, all that stuff. You can check us out at littleotterswim.com, or even better yet, come on in, take a look at the facility, let us show you around.